What's up, everybody? It's Gaming Diva here, and today we're going to play some more Resident Evil 7. Now, a couple things I want to annotate from the last episode. I think Zoe was the one who was stapling my hand back on, and the one who gave me that Codex watch and said that I had some work to do. We didn't get to actually see her face, but we did see her legs and the fact that she is there. She's somewhere around us, so we do know that. As for the last episode, we did get the Ox statue to get into that other room, so we're going to start off with that. So, let's just jump right in. Hope for escape. After shaking off Jack, Ethan receives another phone call from Zoe. She tells him there may be a way for him to get out through the main hall. He just needs to get there first. Alright, back at it again. So I guess we'll just continue on. Through all the loud doors and stuff. But at least we have a gun. That makes me very happy that we have something to defend ourselves with, so that's nice. Okay, let's run. So, what is that? Shotgun shells? I don't even have a shotgun yet. Oh god. What is it? Oh. Okay. Oh man. This is a interesting house. No! Oh god, why do all the doors do that here? Shoot me, shoot me. Oh. He's here, he's everywhere. He's here, there, everywhere. That's the achievement. Okay. Ah, I should have shot the other one then. Hold on. We're just gonna waste our bullets on this real fast. Hold on. That has to be something in the game, right? I think there was one in the garage, but I'm not 100% sure. Well, I picked up something through there. I don't know what it was, though. An antique coin. Okay. We're gonna come back to that in a second. I want to see if there's anything around here before. Oh! That could go in that other room. Over 20 missing in 2 years. I don't really feel like reading that, to be 100% honest. So. Wait, did I miss the phone call? Uh-oh. Let's hope that's not the case. Oh. What the fuck? I have a shotgun now? Hell yeah. Actually, just for this, in case there's something outside this. It's locked. I have to put it back, don't I? It doesn't fit. What do you mean it doesn't fit? I just grabbed it from there. Oh shit. Oh. Motherfucker. Of course they would play me like that. I think we have enough stuff to make another medkit too, so let's do that real fast. Because you can't go wrong with too many medkits. Oh, can you only carry 3 at a time? Uh-oh. They're going to fill up my inventory if I keep doing that. Now. Let's go figure out the clock pendulum thing first, since we're still here and able to. Come on, buddy, let's go. So we'll put the pendulum on. I don't think I want to be here. Go! Okay, I was making sure I wasn't attracting any attention, but I have a white dog's head, which I'm assuming might be the key to opening another door. Alright, let's see if this phone rings again. Oh, hey! There we go.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
What?
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Huh. Well, isn't that an interesting revelation? That is her dad. So we have one of them. But apparently we're gonna need more. So let's go explore, I guess. Sky Hunter. There's like a bird missing from that. Oh, okay. So that's a thing. I gotta probably find the bird and put it there, and then it'll project it onto there, and then something else will happen. Oh, I love it. Going back to its Resident Evil roots. So that's a scorpion key thing. I can't get out there. I guess we'll head upstairs since we know we can't have that shotgun. Well, if I can find something that's similar weight and shape of a shotgun, I can probably put something there and take the shotgun. Oh! Hello. We're just gonna go over here first. I don't think she can really do anything, at least as of yet, because she didn't really do anything at the dinner party, but she did leave somehow. Eveline, May 2nd, 2014. Oh, she was young. Anything here? No? A snake and a key for it. So we gotta find like a snake key, something like that. Of course, we're gonna have to go by Creepy McCreeperson, but whatever. Oh my god, she's fucking following me. Let's not. Just close that behind us. Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. Is there anything I'm supposed to find on this? Doesn't seem like it. No sort of numbers or anything, so. Oh god, okay. Another snake key. I don't know which way to go. Oh! Oh god. Huh. Dark creepy hallway or light happy hallway? What the fuck? At least I know she ain't up here. That lady is terrifying. Marguerite, move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. I don't think I want to draw that kind of attention to myself, though, do I? if I had a scorpion key, I could get in and get that shotgun. But why would there be two? Gunpowder? Oh, I might be able to make bullets at some point or something? Is there anything I can do with this? No? Okay. I'm probably missing a whole bunch of stuff. Oh god. Reports say a storm is coming. Well, this is October 2nd. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows, shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. October 9th. The water has finally receded. The house is all right, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. Okay. A tape labeled Mia. Great. I probably don't want to see this, to be honest, but can I have this? I'll throw darts at something. I'll defend myself with anything. But anyways, I guess we'll just watch this tape. Mia, Ethan, please watch this.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Oh, it's me. Okay. Catch me again. Yeah, can't let her catch me again as we're... Oh god, what is this? Okay.
Over here, Mommy.
How do I get to you, though? Oh, she's gone. What the fuck? I can't really find a way to get over there, but what the fuck was that? That looked like that little girl. Eveline. Little girl. How do I get to you? Huh. I'm kind of at a loss here, guys. Oh. No, I'm not. Apparently there was a door there. Well, this doesn't look like somewhere I want to be either. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, this is so not good. Okay. I'll close my own doors before you get the chance to.
I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
Oh my god. Wait, seriously?
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Fuck that shit, I'm out. I did not think that would work at all. But somehow it did. Oh my god. I know she's right there. I don't know what to do.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scared. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Holy fuck, where is she? Whoa. Oh, fuck. No. No. I don't know what to do. Oh, God. Oh. Oh. I think she went back in. She's at the other end of the thing. You can see her through the cracks in the window. The window. The building? Oh, please don't come over here. Just go back inside. Oh. Yes.
Get to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Ew. I can see your shadow. Do we have to go back in? But where would I go? I don't really have anywhere to go, at least that I saw in the time that I was running past everything. Not at all what I meant to do. Stop pressing that button! Oh god. Oh. Oh, okay, so it's some kind of puzzle. Oh god, I'm so bad at this. Oh god, this is way too abstract. I'll just jump to when I actually get it solved because this might take a minute. Got it. That took way longer than it probably ever should have, but we got it. So, whatever. Now we opened the secret compartment to some fucking place. Whoop, where am I? There I am. Oh, great. Okay. Yep, let's just squeeze through this really tiny wall right now. Where things could definitely just come out and get us. I want to make sure that nothing's in there, but it looks like nothing so far. So she said that Mia and Zoe were plotting against her, so that definitely means Zoe has close ties to the family if she isn't actually their daughter. But it looks like she probably is. Interesting. I wouldn't have guessed that, you know?
She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Where is she? Oh, fuck.
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch?
Damn. Oh my god.
I am through playing games with you! You hear me? You hear me?
What the
you
fuck?
Hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. Where are you gonna go now? She's just gonna keep walking back and forth here? Fuck.
No! You don't fucking try to take your share of the blame! There's no way!
Let's fucking go! Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Who is that? I can't see anything. Oh, God. Oh, hello.
Where do you think you're going?
Holy fuck. Okay. Achievement. Can't catch me. Damn.
What did they do to you, Mia?
For real. Shit. Okay, so this all leads to the same place then. Herbs, cool. Okay. Oh, cute. A fucking bathroom. Yes. Let's reload this baby. Antique coin from the toilet. Oh. Doesn't look like there's anything else in here that I need to know about at least, so... Oh. Twelve handgun ammo? Fuck yeah. Oh. Yeah. You can't jimmy it open. Alright, well. Oh, a lockpick. Duh. I don't have my lockpick anymore. Where's my lockpick? Man. That sucks. Okay. Okay. So, what I did miss was that book that I found in that room with Mia's tape. If you opened up the book, like if you turned it just the right way, you could open up the book, and I found another dog's head. All right. So we got something, I guess, but we would still need a third one, and I don't have any idea where that would be. It's gotta be like inside something or... Huh. Can I shut this off? No? Also, I don't really want that tape in my inventory. Like, I don't need it. I wish I had a way to open that too, but I don't. Huh. I'm gonna check the bathroom again in case I missed anything. Because I find it hard to believe that there's only bullets in here. There's gotta be, oh, there's gotta be something else. Like this. Ew, what the fuck? Oh, what, hey! Alright. It's a disgusting mess of God knows what. So I missed that last time, which means I've probably missed quite a few things, to be honest, but... What the fuck, man? Oh. Oh,
my little girl has given us a gift. And this, as you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which, in a word, means...
Fuck this shit, man. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with him. Yeah, let's see you coming here. Okay. So we'll put this back. No, click on that. Yeah, put it back. Okay. Okay.
Don't you go anywhere!
Just pick up your fucking gun! Huh. Oh god. No, 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 no. Get in here, get in here. Pick up the gun. I can't pick it up. Oh fuck, 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 go, 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 go. Scared the shit out of me, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Waste of bullets, boy.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do. What? Double tap. Okay. So apparently they... What the fuck, man? Just die! I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Oh god. I'm running out of bullets. I don't know what I'm supposed to do after this. He's so fucking fast, like... Yeah, with me not dying, fuck you, dude! Oh, fuck. No! Guys, I'm out of bullets, man. I don't know what to do. Oh, fuck! Oh, god, that scared the shit out of me. Not really. Is this like a safe haven? Fuck you. Okay, I had to take a second because I don't know what to do. I can't fucking kill him.
You know what they say. Once family, always family. Come out, wherever you are.
Okay, I need to get ammo stat. Actually, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna save really fast. Before I die and lose everything that I've done in this episode. Okay, so what I'm gonna try and do next is to try and get that statue lined up while he's chasing me. Because that's the only place I think I can go where, like, we'll progress with the story. So let's go. I have no fucking ammo. It's bullshit. If I could just keep him over here so I can go into the main hall, that would be fucking awesome. Why don't you come on down here, dude? Come on over here. What's up?
I'm on to you.
Good. I want you to be on to me, dude. Alright, so if we just keep running, maybe he just won't find us. We're gonna try and do this really fast while he's not here. So now I have the same fucking thing. Gotta line up the thing, which is also probably gonna take me a minute, so I'm gonna do this, and then we'll jump into when I actually get it. Yes! Okay, we got it, we got it. So now this is gonna open up some other room, and we're gonna go in there now. And hopefully Jack will stay the fuck away from us. So let's go in here. Oh god, these are the worst. They're just, oh. It's not okay. Alright, where are we going? This is some intricate ass house though, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, so it looks like we're in like some kind of den or something. Oh, yes, 4 bullets. Well, that's not gonna do shit, but that's fine for now. Oh, that's even better, okay. What? Chem fluid. So we gotta take this knife and break that. Get some more handgun ammo? Shit. Let's pull on that. Alright, alright. We are off to a decent start. So we can't go in the door with the crow on it, because I'm assuming that needs some kind of key as well. That's kind of like the theme of this shit. I don't have any way to open that. What does this do? Medicine that temporarily sharpens your senses, making items easier to detect. I wonder if they gave me that for a reason. Like there's gonna be some really weird item to try and find. June 14th, vacationing husband and wife. Husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good. We'll just get rid of her. July 4th, 3 college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. August 13th, homeless man turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. There's some creepy ass picture. Oh, and it pulls it all up if I would have just hit F. Whoops. My bad. Ew. It looks like there's something in there, though. Can I have it? Get out of here. I'm trying to, like, shake him out of there. It's not working, though. Okay, well. That's gross. Oh. Gunpowder. Alright, alright. Looks like a kid drew it. Well, fuck, this doesn't look very promising. I'm gonna use that psychostimulant and see if that. See where items are for a limited time. Oh. Looks like they may all be victims. I got the achievement. Open your eyes. Wow. Oh, shit. This is awesome. I would have never found that fucking shotgun shell. It's over here. Oh, must be in that room. There's something in the plant, too. Oh, must be an herb, which would make sense. Wow. That is so cool. Okay. Damn. Something bad's gonna happen. What the fuck is that? I clearly shot you in the head, but I'll take your arm. That's fine too. Oh, God. I killed it. Hey. But it, like, came out of the fucking wall. This is not looking promising, guys. Okay. All these long hallways, it's not leading up to good stuff. Well, we're clearly trying to not go in the creepy-ass basement first, so... I have 25 bullets altogether. I don't have a key for that. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like head dog, like dogs' heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it. It's the key out of here. So that's a good clue for me, too. Oh, good. We can store stuff. Okay. Let's... Not what I wanted to do. No. Oh, my goodness. Okay, so let's make another chem thing real fast, because while we have the time... Oh, shit, I could have made bullets? Oh, I done goofed. Shit. Oh, well. Okay, so we need a key for that, which we don't have, or a lockpick or something. Alright, anyways, we're gonna leave this episode here. So, we had that little mini fight with Jack where we were just kind of running around. I had no idea what to do. I didn't think that putting the statue in that thing to, like, show the light would have actually, like, stopped him from attacking me. Which, God, I would have done that a lot sooner if I knew. But anyways, we did get away from him, we're in a new part of the house, and we did see our first monster. The monster was actually a little easier to take down than I expected. But overall, still very creepy. I don't like how he just, like, came out of the wall and just came right in front of me. So that's not cool. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure you leave a like down there. If you're new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button for more videos like this, because another Resident Evil video will be coming out real soon. Anyways, just have a wonderful day, and I'll see all of you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!